highway, cool wind in thy hair, warm smell of the Russians rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, they saw shimmering light. Their heads grew heavy and their sight grew dim. They had to stop for the night.
Stop for the night.
There they lay everywhere. They heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this would be hell. Then they quickly bought a candle and we showed them the way.
Show them the way.
There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the village, Chornobaivka.
Welcome.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the village, Chornobaivka. Any time of year.
Any time of year.
You can find it here. Their mind is definitely twisted. They got a lot of old tanks. A
lot of old tanks.
They got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. And they fall dead. How they die in our country. Sweet Russian sweat. Some die to remember. Most die to forget. So we call up the Putin. Please bring us some more.
He said we haven't had that spirit here since 15K or so.
And still those voices are calling from far away,
far away.
Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the village, Chornobaivka.
Woo!
Such a lovely.
Such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. They're dying all here at the village, Chornobaivka.
What a nice surprise,
what a nice surprise.
6 or 7 times.
Actually, 11.
Prisoners are talking, calling mom or home.
And they say, we're all just prisoners here of old crazy note.
At Luzhniki Stadium, they're gathered to hear. They scream and they wave their stupid flags,
but they just can't win the world.
Oh, the world.
Last thing they remember,
they were running for the door,
running through the door.
They had to find the passage back
to this place
that was before. Relax, said Ukrainian. We are programmed to receive.
You can come anytime you like,
but you just can never leave. Welcome to the village, Chornobaivka.
Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place.
It's such a lovely face.
Plenty of room at the village, Chornobaivka. Any time of year.
Any time of year.
You can find it here.